front. Keep my side. Keep my side. Keep my side. Good job, baby. That's what I'm talking about.
Here in Bison Country, earning a football state championship this year is what's on these players' minds at Parker High School.
We've been working hard, just trying to get everything ready for next week. It's going to be a good game.
The Thundering Herd came up short last football season. They were put out of the second round of the state playoffs, crushing their hopes of bringing home the blue trophy.
But this year, it's coming together. We'll be ready.
We ready for the season. We've been going at it since the summer, June. We're tired of looking at each other right now, so we're looking for somebody else to play.
Talk about how it's been challenging dealing with COVID. Have you noticed any challenges?
Not really on our team. We've been following the rules at our school. Everybody's been, you know, wearing their mask. They really been enforcing that in our school.
You got COVID. How do you all manage to, you know, to maneuver around that and still stay healthy?
We still kind of got some of the same protocols in from last year, cleaning, wearing masks inside the building when we can. I know it's mandated for Birmingham City, man, and can't tell my kids to get vaccinated, but I kind of, you know, encourage it. It's an option. If you want to have a season and finish it, man, we need more people to get vaccinated. I think it's important, you know. I'm vaccinated myself.
Frank Warren is the head football coach. He cherishes every moment he has with his young men. He wants to see them succeed beyond the football field. This is why he has brought on assistant coaches who are also mentors.
That's the one thing I love about Parker. Like, they always bring guys who've been there and, like, came through the school and actually, like, you know, done something to come back and coach. And it's just a great thing to see them.
And I feel like we got the best coaching staff in the state.
You know, I came from a house of seven. You know what I'm saying? We didn't get what we wanted, but we got what we needed. And it taught me a lot to teach these kids, man. Use your situation as a jump curve, you know. Don't look at it as a down, look at the good stuff. So get yourself out of this situation. That's working hard in school first and not in the football field.
Coach Warren said Pleasant Grove, Fairfield, Ramsey High School will be challenging matchups this year. He said his team isn't too concerned. He said they'll be ready to take care of business. We'll be watching. I'm Fred Davenport.